As a right-handed shooter on the left side, with the intention of taking the one-time snapshot, moves lower towards the goal line, he'll want to take his shot along the ice, being that the lower shot has more chances of getting past a goalie whose upper body is likely to cross the crease before his legs.